As a litigation attorney at Salvatore Woodbuckle, Carmichael & Lotus, I practice in the areas of trust, estate, and guardianship litigation. I'm so grateful to Legal Aid for the honor of this award as Attorney of the Year. I want to note all the volunteers who give their time and energy and money to Legal Aid. I also want to recognize the incredible efforts and how hardworking everyone at Legal Aid, Carol, Jeff, Logan, all the staff attorneys and the staff at Legal Aid, they're so passionate about the mission of Legal Aid. And the mission is so important, I know, to all of you, since we're all here together tonight, and to me as well. The mission of Legal Aid to provide civil legal representation for the poor in our community and to help increase their self-sufficiency and their standard of living is such an incredible goal and worthy effort that we all need to try to support. My involvement at Legal Aid has included participating in the pro bono clinics, where I felt compelled at some of those events to take on pro bono clients from meeting them those nights. I've taken guardianship clients that way. I would encourage all of you to participate in the pro bono clinics. I'm also on the advisory board for Legal Aid, and I am on the community development committee. We try to get the word out to the community, including the non-legal segments of our community, about the important work that Legal Aid is doing. I would encourage you to think about the different ways you might be able to get involved and help out with Legal Aid. I want to thank my firm for their support, and I'm also so grateful to this special community and all the special friends I've made. I saw a quote yesterday that I thought was fitting. Time has a wonderful way of showing us what really matters. And with that thought, I'd encourage all of you to think about the ways you might be able to get involved and help with Legal Aid. Thank you.